Don't ever play these songs on acoustic guitar. It's a war crime. Part 2.